masterpiece. You know, we'll have like this crazy pyramid fall from the sky, and then
it's my pleasure, madam. And,
you guys can give each
other. Rita, my friend.
Hey, Mikey, you met my homegirl Bella.
Oh, your homegirl.
Yeah.
My girl.
Sorry, I had to mess up the game, Mike.
Tyler.
Oh my god. It's like first grade all over again. You're the shiny new toy. Smile. Okay, sorry. I needed a candid for the feature.
Feature's dead, Angela. Don't bring it up again.
It's okay. I
got your back, baby.
Guess we'll just run another editorial on teen drinking. You know, you can always go for eating disorders. Speedo padding on the swim team.
Actually, that's a good one.
Kirk right? Yeah. That's exactly what I thought.
We're talking Olympic size.
There's no way he's so skinny. Doesn't make sense.
Totally. Yeah.
Who are they?
The Collins. They're Dr. and Mrs. Collins' foster kids. They moved down here from Alaska like a few years ago. They kind of keep to themselves. Yeah, because they're all together. Like, together. The blonde girl, that's Rosalie, and the big dark-haired guy, Emmett, they're like a thing. I'm not even sure that's legal.
Yes, they're not actually related.
Yeah, but they live together. It's weird. And, okay, the little dark-haired girl's Alice. She's really weird. And she's with Jasper, the blonde one who looks like he's in pain. Dr. Collins, like this foster dad / matchmaker. Maybe he'll adopt me.
Who's he?
That's Edward Cullen. He's totally gorgeous, obviously. But apparently nobody here is good enough for him. Like I care, you know? So, yeah. Seriously, like, don't waste your time.
I wasn't planning on it.
Mr. Molina.
Hey, Mike. Oh, yes. Miss Swan. Hi. Pass? Thank you. Welcome to the class. Here. Here's your stuff. Okay. And I got a seat for you right here, so come over. The last one. Just follow along to the catch up.
Today we are going to be observing the behavior of planaria, a.k.a. flatworms. So what we're going to do...
There must be something open. Physics, biochem.
Every class is full. Just a minute, dear. I'm afraid you'll have to stay in biology.
I just have to endure it.